Hello everyone, this is Dr. Nikita here, and today in this video we are going to learn a quick mnemonic on the diseases transmitted by vector, particularly Aedes mosquito. So the question here is, all of the following are transmitted by Aedes except, is it dengue, is it Zika virus, is it Japanese encephalitis, or it is yellow fever. So very frequently asked question, so an easy trick to remember this is, remember we write Aedes as A-Y-D-E-C or A-Y-D-E-Z. So that tells us, when you write the spelling, remember A for Aedes, Y is yellow fever, D is dengue, and C is chikungunya, and C or Z is Zika virus. So that is how we will spell Aedes for our mnemonic. That is, we will write it as A, Y, D, E, C or Z. Yellow fever, dengue, chikungunya and Zika virus are the diseases transmitted. So which is the incorrect option here? It is Japanese encephalitis, because dengue, Zika and yellow fever are transmitted. So what is Japanese encephalitis transmitted by? Remember it by Japanese people talking a lot, doing a lot of kalkal, that is Q-lex basically. So remember Japanese encephalitis, the vector is Q-lex mosquito. Japanese doing a lot of kalkal, that is Q-lex. So that was about the quick mnemonic today. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care and keep studying, keep revising and keep winning. And do join me for the free live classes with more such mnemonics, tips and tricks and concepts on the Unacademy app at 5 PM daily. Use code Dr. Nikita Live for joining in for the free classes. Thank you so much and goodbye.